Okay, it's me again. We've got the truck fixed. We put new valves in. As you can tell, it's running. Runs very, very smooth now. We went ahead and did both banks instead of just doing the one valve that was bad. We put AFM valves back in.